in each key message, convince to convincing technique, you convince people to make people believe in you. There are five techniques. By using these abbreviations, we call it projects. One, personal experience. Why? What is it? Plan. So, the first technique, use your own experience. For example, this morning, what did you have for the impromptu? Nurse? No, nurse, right? Nurse. So, if you are a nurse, luckily enough, Dr. Supon, if you have a personal experience with Dr. Supon, hey, at one time, I took a car ride to bed with Dr. Supon. From that time, I was satisfied and I learned, I got to know him more and more. So use your own experience if you can. Okay, next, analogy. When you talk anything, when you speak anything, try to refer to what you did this morning, okay? So try to make a comparison. For example, you're talking about Royal Palace. Okay, Royal Palace. So are there any other Royal Palace in the world? Royal Palace in Thailand, Royal Palace in Buckingham, in Great Britain. So try to compare, to practice, okay? So it's using analogy to simplify, to make it simpler. So these are the techniques. Next, J, judgment of experts. When you teach anything, when you speak anything, if you can refer to anybody who is well-known, experienced, this doctor, a researcher, according to this research, you're talking about the, what help you? You can use water, you can use dripping. Yes. What help you? You can use dripping. Cholesterol pill, okay. According to the WHO, World Health Organization, this birth control pill is reliable. So using the judgment of the ideas from the expert. Okay. Next, E, example. Give the example for people. But what I'm doing now, so I use the example from you that you did this morning. Okay, use the example. Last, statistic, the facts. Use figures, evidence-based. So what you're going to teach will be very reliable. People will listen to you when you trust you. Okay? P-A-J-E-S, PAJES. For tomorrow, bye.